Shit. Climb the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. Clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods? Looks like a hunter's quarters.
Insane. Stand back, he's dangerous.
Not to me, he's not. It's Nalan.
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand. I love him. He was near to being mine till you came along. away! Leave us be!
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him. Always have. Even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. T'was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
This is between the two of you. I refuse to meddle. But cross my path again, and I will kill you.
No! Mercy!
You had no mercy for your sister. I'll have none for you.
Told you I'd kill you.
I knows well what you said. Do it.
If you want death, find some reins and a tree with a strong limb.
Wouldn't work. Couldn't do it. Always been a coward. Do it. Please.
Go. What do you want?
Hear about the notice? Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what sitting in the woods attacking every plough and transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around, fucked. Sent a patrol out. Blokes never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says. I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
That's it, Roach. Come on.
And Nod. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Looted bear. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Look like claw marks, but here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks. Might want to look around some.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords! Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Fine. Lead the way.
Vatgern. Strange. No monsters trouble us.
Might not trouble you, but the Redanians are convinced something prowls these woods. Hired me to kill it.
Well, they're mistaken. It's not the first time. There's no monster here. Your work is done.
This isn't a game. Men have died.
Soldiers have died. Radovid's soldiers, serving the man who torments the Enshe from the Great Sea to the Blue Mountains. Soldiers who joined in massacres, tortured our brothers, raped our sisters. I shan't cry for them. And we'll not stop attacking those transports. We must eat, same as you. So you've a choice. Leave now and forget what you've seen, or die.
Do what you will. I'm not about to get involved.
Give him his things, and toss in something for those transports. Wise decisions should be rewarded. Vafail.
Take it easy.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No. Searched the woods, didn't find a thing. Might have moved on.
That, or your one shite witcher. What are you still doing here? You not get any coin. Just a kick in the arse if you're lucky. Get lost.
Punish them with the sword that I
just
She were a child.
But the rest
starvingness. Brought a curse down upon his sulky ring. Rats ate him alive.
Ah!
Not at all.
Well, I know you from somewhere.
Tree.
Hold on, if it weren't for our peril, this room would have gone.
Blasphemers, dogs, brethren, should all be flogged, legs torn from their asses.
My sweet boy, have mercy! Take pity on an old woman!
Why? You look awful. Help an old, feeble woman!
What's wrong?
Other night blasphemers, pox taken, profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Our cows will croak, kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you. Done.
The good gods have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, just not my specialty.
Fighting evil, that's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines, I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts, and the gods will guide ye. You look awful.
Move it!
Mum said if I'm good, she'll send me
what in the world my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought him a bucket of peelings yesterday, the feast we had.
He's not scared. Baron finds out someone's stealing food for the pigs.
This be the witch.
All right, let's move it.
What do you do? Ask a bear to dance?
Baron home?
Depends who's asking.
A witcher. Want to talk to him?
Yeah. And I want to plough the lovely Queen Cyril.
Seen this man before. In at the crossroads. You brought us around. As I recall, you were to go your separate way.
It led me here. Gotta talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye? What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gate. Sergeant! Ardle! Witcher, to see the Baron. Don't want no disturbances. That clear?
What do you think?